Welcome back, welcome back.
In case you were wondering, I survived. I crashed in a bombed-out Ocean Air Force base, then got arrested for breaking wartime aviation laws or some crap. The world went from being at peace to being at war, all in the blink of an eye.
Found guilty and stuffed into a cargo ship.
For company, I had mothballed planes I told you about before. They were loaded on the ship too. That's how I got here. I was thousands of kilometers from Asia, on the opposite side of the Asian continent. For a port, it was dull as hell. It had three rusty patrol boats. And the base? The fences were topped with laser wire, the tower had searchlights and machine guns.
And a truck with a gun turret was parked in front of the gate.
Its gun was aimed at the yard. This was a prison. This place looked like a full-on base. But half the tanker trucks were just big balloons. And the runways weren't even paved, just painted on the dirt. The whole place was just one big, fat lie. The only reason I was here is because they knew I'd restored a supersonic plane. They wanted me to make something out of the mothballed planes they brought, that they could park on the fake runway. Can you believe that shit? So I tried to escape. They found out. And set the dogs on me.
Eruja has made a declaration to the Ocean Federation and all countries on the Eurasian continent stationing the IUN peacekeeping force that we are now at war. Right after the declaration was made, attacks began around the continent that have inflicted major damage to our armed forces. Forces aligned with Eruja are currently appearing throughout Eurasia.
Welcome, everybody. Thank y'all. If y'all can hear me, let me know.
Overwhelmed the majority of the continent. They are now in full approaching us in the east.
Everybody hear me in chat?
A multinational space elevator has been seized by the Eruvian military. After the previous war, the space elevator became both a symbol of peace and a valuable asset in the fight against growing energy concerns. Whoever has control of it,
can y'all hear me?
Influence over the entire continent. We cannot turn a blind eye to this critical situation. The 4th Grays Air Base Squadron has been entered into the order of battle and reclaimed the elevator as an advanced number.
First, you will attack all hostiles coming into the Sosa Plateau.
What about now?
The enemy has deployed several vehicles equipped with anti-air radar along the roads. You are to destroy them. They should not pose much of a threat. There is a high likelihood that the attack will draw more enemy air support. If that happens, fight them off swiftly and establish air superiority.
I know y'all can hear me now, but as long as my controls work still, then we're fine. And I'm trying to have my face cam, trying to have my joysticks put up here. Fix something just real quick. Hold on, guys. All right. Did you hear me better? Okay. Yeah, I'm waiting for online to finish downloading so I can play.
Mage Squadron, sortie ASAP.
No, I just spent $70 on this game. It's Ace Combat 7. No, sir, $70.
Current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
No, it's not War Thunder.
Mage 2, walking.
Can you hear the in-game shit?
It's popping off now, Trigger. The war has officially begun.
Like, can you hear in-game volume?
Where's our support? If you don't get some fighters soon, the whole base is gone!
Oh yeah. Make a left turn. Nice. All right, bro.
Splash to bandit. I've got you now. Firing. destroyed. Three to go. Continue to engage at your discretion. Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
Wilco, here they come. Take them down. Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
Okay, let's completely blind those bastards.
Two targets remaining.
That radar was just about to go online. We pushed the plant forward too fast. The base was too far from Allied territory.
Oh! Oh! No! Oh man! I died. Straight from checkpoint.
Current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damages to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
Intercept! Fire the AA! Get the radar vehicle out of there! Where's our support? If we don't get some...
It's popping off now, Trigger. The war has officially begun.
Got some balls, boy! Up, up, and away. Got you that time, motherfucker.
H2, target destroyed.
Let's do this, Mick. Let's go. Bye-bye.
Lockdown abandoned. also mess with your HUD and radar. The Seekers can sometimes lose their lock-on to their targets, too.
Enemy missile detected. Evading.
The enemy has a lock on you, H2.
Missile.
Chaff and flares at zero.
Missile.
Why don't they withdraw? What? Are they gonna bring their buddies back from the dead?
Welcome to the stream, thank you for stopping by.
without damaging any public facilities? That's gonna be a circus.
Breaking out of lock.
Column 2, you can't go after every target. Missed.
I've maneuvered behind the enemy.
Box 2!
Welcome to the stream, thank you for stopping by.
Clouds.
Missiles. 5 minutes remaining. Fox 2. Evading missile.
flash to bandit. Mage 2, missile launch. That was the last radar vehicle. Great work.
Oh, to see the Arusian's face now.
Continue with the mission. Crush as many as you can.
That was sketchy! What's up, man? Thank you for stopping by, bro. Welcome to the stream, guys. One more play.
It's chow time.
Let's go, boys. Yeah.
Careful of ice formation in the clouds.
I just got the game, so I'm still learning how to play it. Once I figure it out and get used to my joysticks, I'll buy. Airspace.
Current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ,
yeah, I've never used one of these before,
no,
so I'm getting used to it. And I just downloaded this game. So once I get the hang of it, I'm gonna throw it on expert mode.
That's how war is these days.
Never used a joystick my entire life.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Fox 2.
Yeah, I'll play on expert mode, man. I'm still waiting for multiplayer to finish download, and then I'll change it to expert mode. So I've never used a joystick, never. So this is a first. Okay, hold on. Flight options. Flight system. All right, expert mode. There you go. I like it better in expert mode. Thank you, Bo.
H2, what's the position for the vehicle? We can't wait any longer. We need interceptors now.
Shit.
Where are the damn interceptors?
Locked on, bandit.
Wrong button. Pull up. What button is that, man?
Take them down. Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
Box 2!
Target has been destroyed. Way to go.
Triangle?
Missile tracking aid.
You talking about that? Okay. Yeah, this is PlayStation. PS4. Got him.
Abandon my sight.
Enemies travel the wrong way, so they're trying to hit this quickly.
Chaff and flares launched.
see, is it L3? Ah, L3, got it. Okay, I figured it out. Oh yeah, man, add me, Ducky's Gaming. Oh, Ducky BMX. Oh, I've been hit. My PlayStation name is Ducky BMX. I appreciate it, buddy. For real, I mean. Ah, I've been hit twice. I got you, buddy. Thank you, man. I got knowledge on how to play it. Pull up. Whoa, I need to tighten my joystick up just a little bit. I got the knowledge on how to fly and how to maneuver, so I'll figure it out eventually. Square.
Enemy's air strikes are falling. We're done for.
Mage 2, break that lock.
Missile.
Hold on.
Break.
Where am I? Okay, I need to go back that way. Okay. About him. I know he's back there.
That radar was just about to go online.
I'm blue to this one.
Got him.
Trigger, there's one more to go.
Missile. Go ahead.
Box two.
Not on my watch. Got him.
Bandit is in my sights.
Got him.
on his tail.
Don't ice up in there.
Missile in the air, evade now!
That's a miss.
Yeah, no, I'm just...
Hostile on your tail.
You tell me I wanna... Yes, sir. Where you at, bro?
Break.
Coming back around me again?
H2, missile launch.
Bandit is in my sights.
Okay. Out of here. I'm definitely gonna tighten my joysticks up next game.
Mage 2, they have a lock on you.
Where's my target at? There it is, radar vehicle. So you have the same setup I got there, man? Shit, power lines.
Mage 2, missile away.
Got it.
That was the last radar vehicle. Great work. Radar vehicle's destroyed, but the interceptor shows no sign of retreating. Take it out. Continue with the mission. Crush as many as you can.
Go to Best Buy, buddy. I got this yesterday for $80.
Here's some feedback from those war merchants. I do have you in a language we can understand.
All right, this base is worth destroying.
Missed.
Oh, shit. Got it.
Don't ice up in there.
Got it. Got him.
Five targets remaining.
It's my second mission, so
Column two, you can't
I haven't put them on yet.
Mage
Oh, that's a little bit of damage. God almighty. I have no idea how to use the bombs. How do I use my bombs on here, Bo? I figured it out. Yeah. I'll be right back. Hold on, guys. Sorry about that. Let's see, is multiplayer done yet? Hey, a multiplayer man is it like you fly against other people and you dogfight? I'm gonna let multiplayer finish downloading real quick. Okay, cool. Oh man, let me switch that shit around real quick. Okay, it's at 73, so... How long is story mode?
As of 1 p.m. today, the Kingdom of Arugia has declared war on the Ocean Federation. As soon as the news broke out, enemy aircraft began bombing Ocean territory, causing widespread destruction. The Air Defense Force has released a statement saying this violent attack was carried out by drones. They speculate the drones were secretly transported to Ocea in shipping containers and launched remotely. The Secretary of the Navy has stated that the enemy was targeting naval ports across the country. According to the secretary, all of the nation's aircraft carriers, including one still under construction, sustained severe damage in the attacks. We have yet to hear back from the department as to the fate of Ocean carriers currently at sea. Hold on. I've just received breaking news. The International Space Elevator, which is being built in southern Yuzha, has been seized by the Arugian Army. Reports say former President Harling was touring the site at the time, but his current whereabouts are unknown. Our sources in government tell us it was Harling's policies regarding the space elevator that caused economic frictions in the area, and which ultimately led to this war. Located near Arugia, on the continent of Yuzha,
3 days or 3 hours.
The space elevator has been under construction for some time now. The Executive Office of the Ocean Federation has declared a national state of emergency. They have ordered all its armed forces, including Yuzhan peacekeepers, to mobilize and make the necessary preparations to launch an immediate counterattack. Ladies and gentlemen, our country is officially at war. Stay tuned for further updates.
Okay.
Breaking news from ENN. Ocea launched an attack on the capital today, striking Farbanti from their aircraft carrier, the Kestrel II.
Okay, got it.
The world was screwed.
Okay, so if I skip things, then got you. Yuzha
was on the wrong.
I got it. Oh man, I loosened my joystick up. Maybe that might help. This is not comfortable. So let's see.
Arugia has made a declaration to the Ocean Federation and all countries on the Yuzhan continent stationing the IUN peacekeeping force. We are now at war. Right after the declaration was made, surprise attacks began around the continent that have inflicted major damage to our armed forces.
The one I'm using, right? Alright, I got that one. I got my joystick loose as shit. see if that help. If I can beat story mode today, then cool. It's just gonna get harder.
Current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I want my joystick in my lap, and then... But it won't work like that. But I want to mount it to both sides of my chair, but... Oh shit.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? You should be close.
Just put it back. I think I had it.
Air raid. Being attacked by enemy aircraft. We're using the containers now. Those weapons are meant for tactical flexibility.
H2, time it down.
It's popping off now, Trigger. The war has officially begun.
Alright, cool.
Caution, I'm below the radar lock.
What the hell do you mean the nearest airbase hasn't got any fighters?
Oh shit. Later, man.
Target eliminated.
Thanks for stopping by. I got you, buddy. Don't worry. I got you. I got you.
H2, you've iced up.
God damn it, my brother was in that radar unit.
5 targets remaining.
Missile.
Chaff and flares deployed.
Column 4, Fox 2.
Evading enemy missile.
Wait, so you want us to take down the enemy without damaging any public facilities? That's gonna be a circus. 4 targets remaining.
Missile.
Watch your chaff and flare supply.
I've got him in my sights.
APCs have nowhere to hide.
Missed.
On radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
You're clear to engage. They're probably hostile.
Judging by the way they look and move, they gotta be drones.
Well
spotted, Clown. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down. These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Golem 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
It doesn't matter. He's saying the war can change in an instant. Get over it.
Yeah, I just wish they'd give us a bit more warning.
Feels like I'm riding a roller coaster up here.
Out of special weaponry.
clouds are screwing up the accuracy. The enemy knows a few moves, but that's about it. Just chase them down and pull the trigger.
Nice kill, Trigger. Enemy aircraft confirmed down.
The skies are clear. Nice work, everyone. Mission complete. RTB.
All right.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days. You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.
Current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target.
You've given us air superiority by destroying their radar. The first barrier keeping us from retaking the space elevator is gone. Now is the time to group up and begin the counteroffensive. Let us reclaim what is ours.
Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end my stream here. I gotta wait for the game to finish doing what it's doing and solid so I can finish my career and do multiplayer. But thank you for all the love and support, and thank everybody for coming by, and until next time guys, peace.